I'd like to ask you permission to use this video for educational purpose and on the internet.
Absolutely.
Tell me about your life and pain before the surgery.
In 2000, I had my first back surgery where they did a discectomy and cut the bulging part off, and it fixed it and it was great. But then in 2004, I had a massive car accident.
Mm-hmm.
And since 2004, I've had pain going shooting down my legs and in my back. And I've done everything, chiropractic, massage, injections, and tried to get surgeons to look at it. Nobody was willing to do it. They said I was too old, too heavy, I was on too much medication.
So any excuse that can be used, huh?
Yeah, and because of the previous surgeries in the area, that I was not a good candidate.
Okay.
And
can you show me where the pain was?
Oh, just down the legs.
Side and front, or where exactly?
Sides.
Mostly sides, okay, yep. L4.
But it would come out the out the big toes.
Okay, yep. L5.
Across the foot and out the big toes.
How is that pain now?
That leg pain was gone the day you did the surgery. When I woke up, the leg pain was 95% better when I woke up. And now I don't really even have leg pain. It was constant aching in the hip joints and just rolling down the legs. And
how long did you stay in the hospital?
One day.
Now, this is the record of the surgery. The surgery was in 50 minutes when we lost 85 cc of blood, which is 1/3 of the cup of coffee. And this is what we did. This was not a small surgery. We did a 2-level fusion, and you went home next day, and the bone is growing actually just 5 months after the surgery. So if you know what you know now, and you would go back to time and talk to the surgeon who told you live with it, nothing wrong, too big, too old, and so on and so forth, what would you like them to know?
I would like them to watch what you do once and see that there is still, because nobody would help me. And I've talked to surgeon after surgeon over the years, and until I saw you, nobody was interested.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry for your thing, but we are on a good path. Your bone is growing, everything is good, and the leg pain, just the fact that the leg pain that was bothering you for years, right after the surgery was gone, that is more than proof that it wasn't in your head. It was in your back, and it's fixed. Now you can, return to regular life.
Yeah, I wish I would have done it sooner. And man, I see anybody with back problems, I tell them, you should check out Inspired Spine.
Thank you. Well, thank you so much. I really appreciate, and I'm really happy that we could help you.
Thank you.
Thank you.